If you're not a fan of snap peas because you're used to them being floppy, mushy, and underwhelming, we don't blame you. We've been there. The trick is just giving them 2 to 3 minutes in the pan. We like to simply season them with salt and pepper. Then, when we're feeling fancy, a little touch of lemon zest. And they're the perfect, crunchy, vibrant side dish for any spring main.